Ящикан. Right now I'm in lovely London, but I'll be your English teacher in Sochi this summer. I'm really excited to have a whale of a time and fool around as we learn new words and split our sides with laughter as we try different role plays and chillax together after a hard day of learning English.
Sorry, Ian, but I don't understand those English expressions.
No? Okay, let's go inside for a cup of tea and find out. A whale is like a very big fish. So we say a whale of a time, and we mean to have a great time. For example, I had a whale of a time in Sochi this summer. And fool around? A fool is a bit like an idiot. So fool around just means to be a bit stupid together. And split your sides? You laugh so much that your sides hurt. And chillax? That's the easiest one. It's a mix of chill out and relax. Chillax. Chillax, mate. Did we fight? Did we talk? Ooh.